Good evening, everyone. This is Mark at the National Weather Service in Norman, Oklahoma. And this is going to be a quick severe weather briefing regarding potential for severe hail and wind on Wednesday and severe weather this coming weekend. A dry line will develop over the Texas and Oklahoma panhandles during the afternoon on Wednesday. By mid to late afternoon, scattered thunderstorms are expected to develop near the dry line and move slowly eastward. Initial storms will likely be supercells, capable of producing very large hail, golf ball, possibly up to tennis ball size, and damaging winds of 60 to 70 miles per hour. Now, we're not really too concerned about tornadoes on Wednesday because cloud bases are going to be very high due to the fact that we won't have a lot of low-level moisture to work with. The areas we see in black and yellow hatching look to have the best potential for severe thunderstorms. Storms may merge into a complex or two complexes of storms and march eastward into northern and central Oklahoma overnight as a front moves through the area. This complex may produce some marginally severe hail and some damaging wind gusts, but the severe potential does look to diminish by midnight. We'll see a lull in severe weather chances on Thursday and Friday as a front sweeps most of the moisture out of the southern plains. By the coming weekend, however, sufficient moisture will have returned to support increasing severe weather chances. On Saturday, storms are again expected to develop over western Oklahoma down into western North Texas and move eastward. Adequate instability may be in place to support thunderstorm development farther east into northern and central Oklahoma as well. We'll continue to see a severe hail and wind threat, and conditions do look supportive of at least a low-end tornado threat. With unseasonably high moisture content, some areas may see localized flooding with persistent heavy rainfall. Severe storm chances will continue into Sunday as a dry line moves into central Oklahoma during the afternoon hours. All facets of severe weather will be possible, including at least some potential for tornadoes. Localized flooding may also occur, especially in areas that receive heavy rains Saturday and Saturday night. Now, a lot of uncertainties remain with respect to specific locations and timing of the most significant severe storms. That's why we encourage you to pay close attention to forecasts over the coming days, because they're definitely going to change. It's never too early to practice your severe weather safety plan. If you don't know what a severe weather safety plan is, you need to get one. It will help keep you and your family calm and safe in the event that severe weather threatens your area. You can find details on getting a severe weather safety plan on our homepage at weather.gov/Norman. We also hope you will follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and monitor our YouTube channel for updated severe weather briefings. Thank you for your time and stay safe.